Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix high CPU usage caused by Windows Driver Foundation wudfhost.exe in Windows 11 and Windows 10. This issue typically occurs when a malfunctioning device driver or background service causes wudfhost.exe to consume excessive system resources, leading to slow performance or overheating. Thankfully, there are simple ways to troubleshoot and resolve it. Let's get started. Step 1. Launch command prompt as administrator. Open the start menu, then type cmd in the search bar. Right-click on command prompt and select run as administrator. If prompted by user account control, click yes. Step 2. Run device and performance diagnostic in the cmd window. Type the following command. Press enter, then minimize cmd. In the new window, click Advanced and check Apply Repairs Automatically. Click Next and let the tool run and fix problems automatically. Back in the CMD window, press Enter and follow the on-screen steps. Step 3. Update network adapter driver. Open device manager from search. Expand the network adapters section. Click your network device and choose update driver. Choose browse my computer for drivers, then let me pick from a list. Select the appropriate driver, for example, Intel, and click next. Once done, restart your computer. Step 4. Run System File Checker, SFC. Open CMD as administrator again. Type the command sfc/scanout. Press enter and wait for the scan to finish. This may take a few minutes. Once completed, close CMD and restart your PC. That's how to fix high CPU or RAM usage caused by wudfhost.exe on Windows. Hope this guide helped. Thank you for watching. You this, you're all set. Goodbye.